This next 30 minutes is dedicated to you. So begin to soften, relax your body, making sure that you're warm and comfortable. Let go of whatever you don't need right now. Start to rewire your thoughts. If you've been feeling anxious or negative, just start to focus on the smaller things you're grateful for right now. As you focus on these more positive thoughts, it's going to help you to relax, just let go, to surrender. If you're feeling tired, that's okay. If you're exhausted or fatigued, it's completely normal. It just means that this time right now is so important for you. So soften. Let go. Surrender. And begin to bring your focus to your breath. Every time that you breathe in, feel your body becoming fueled with energy. Every time you breathe out, feel that tension beginning to release your body. Feeling your face, neck, shoulders soften down. Feeling your whole body starting to relax. Aches and pains of your back or your hips releasing. Your legs, feet and toes becoming completely weightless. And have absolutely no guilt in the fact that right now you're focusing on you. Prioritizing. To your breath as you breathe in through your nose and just let it go. Maybe a breath counting pattern may work for you as you breathe in 2, 3, 4 and out 2, 3, 4 and out 2, 3, 4 in 2, 3, 4 and out 2, 3, 4. Thank you. creating some gentle movement, bringing life back into your fingers, into your toes, stretching and moving as you need, and beginning to blink open your eyes, coming back into your space. And thanking yourself for this time right now.